bro.
Speaking of ugly, 3 days removed from his war with the head of the table, Riddle is on Monday Night Raw.
The following is a Money in the Bank qualifying match. Introducing first, from Las Vegas, Nevada, he is one half of RK-Bro, Riddle.
To talk about succeeding even in defeat, that's exactly what Riddle did this past Friday night on SmackDown. As Michael Cole so eloquently put it, Riddle arrived Friday night, taking the head of the table to the absolute limit.
Yeah, an absolute impassioned performance by Riddle. But Riddle can't sulk, can't worry about what happened last Friday night. Riddle's got to worry about tonight and his chance to qualify for the Men's Money in the Bank ladder match next.
Bro, bro, bro. So, 1 month ago, my best bro, Randy, may have had his career ended at the hands of Roman Reigns and the Bloodline. Yeah.